mother of
back home after months away from her husband in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. She shared her story with our Makushla Pinder.
And I cannot wait to land just to hug my husband, just to feel his arms around me.
That's Lamelle Camp, a mother of two young boys who's set to jet out of the Turks and Caicos Islands today after being stuck there for 12 weeks, all thanks to COVID-19.
Our family came over to my sister cousin. She had twin girls last August, and they were being christened. Their christening date would have been the Sunday before the airport closed. That's March 21st, 22nd. There was about 16 of us that came over. Everybody else got on the plane except me and my son, because there was only two seats left on the plane.
But while Camp has had to go at it alone in terms of parenting, she says it hasn't been as hair-raising an experience as some would think, but rather a semi-vacation.
My boys are here with their cousins, who they got to spend 6 weeks with last summer. And now, because of COVID, they ended up having a 12-week staycation with them here in Turks and Caicos at their own house. So during this time, they have learned to ride bikes. They have been gardening with Granny Kench. They get to be out in the yard running up and down, happy-go-lucky.
Camp accepts, though, that it was emotionally draining.
The end of every day when you lay down, it's me and the boys. At the end of every day, if their hugs and kisses weren't what I'm getting nothing else. So emotionally, the emotional tie between you and the one that you're bound to. So, yeah.
For her husband, it wasn't so easy. And as for the lessons she's pulled from the separation,
make sure I listen and take into consideration what he is saying. Because honestly, I felt there was no way the airports would have closed with us here. And when that happened, it was just automatic chaos. Because in my head, I'm like, oh my God, we don't even have a date that we can even possibly think of when it would reopen due to what we're seeing around the world.
The camps are scheduled to leave the Turks and Caicos Islands today at 1:30 p.m. to arrive back here in the capital at 3 p.m. For the ZNS News Network, I'm Makushla Pinder.